Hi guys, it's the Cubicle Chick coming to you live from thecubiclechick.com and the Cubicle Chick TV. I am so freaking tired right now. It is not even funny. I have been here in Vegas for the last couple of days for the Curvy Revolution Convention at Planet Hollywood, and it has been very, very busy. I am very, very tired. But I went to the Expo today in the convention area at Planet Hollywood for Curvy Convention, and I met a lot of great designers, a lot of great people who are focusing on plus-size fashions and curvilicious attire and accessories and products. And so that was wonderful to see that there are people who are embracing women of all shapes and sizes. That's very, very important. So that's what I have been doing here in Las Vegas, kind of working behind the scenes at the Curvy Revolution. And I am beat. Vegas is an awesome playground, and it's a great place to come and relax and enjoy yourself. But there's no rest for the weary here when you're in Vegas, because it's constantly go, go, go. You do a lot of walking, and I'm kind of over Vegas because I was here like 6 weeks ago for CES, something like that. And I'm kind of over Vegas right now because I've been here twice in the last couple months, both January and February. So your girl is tired. I'm ready to get back home to my family. But I met a lot of great people here at the Curvy Revolution. And I am very glad that I came. And so I will actually bring you some footage here because I know I'm going on and on. I'm tired. I'm going to bring you some footage of what I captured today at the Expo. And I hope you guys enjoy. And I'll leave you some information also with some of the sellers and designers that I talked to. If you're interested.